Assalamu alaikum. I am Mizna Nasir and Alhamdulillah, I have qualified CSS 2019 and have been allocated to Postal Services. Before I tell you about my journey, I would like to thank Allah, of course, first of all, and my teachers, Dr. Umar, Ma'am Fauzia, Sir Taimur, and there are so many other names that if I start taking them all, definitely this video will become quite long. My teachers were there for guiding me, for directing me, motivating me throughout the written process as well as the interview process, and I'm really grateful to them for all the support that they extended to me. I would also like to thank my seniors. No matter what time it was, no matter what was the problem that we had, they never said no to us. They were always there to extend their support to us, to give us some tips, to give us some direction regarding question attempting, and that was really valuable. Now moving forward towards my journey, I joined Superior Services Academy in June 2018, and when I first joined the academy, I was a complete novice. I had little to no idea about how to prepare for CSS. I had no idea about the subjects that I was going to select, and the first lecture that I attended in Superior Services Academy left me quite puzzled. I felt that others had so many answers and others knew so much that I did not know. But I knew that there was no going back and I had to be consistent in my work. I had to work hard. And that is the promise that I made to myself, and it kept me going till the end. Alhamdulillah. I was always a book reader since childhood. This helped me with my English expression a lot. And when I started preparing for CSS, I developed a habit of reading editorial and opinion pages as well. Every CSS aspirant knows that a bond with Dawn is extremely important, and if you are Dr. Umar's student, he will make sure that that bond of yours remains intact till the day of judgment. His words, not mine. So that is how I started my preparation. I started reading Dawn, and after about 2 months or a month or so, I got a little comfortable with it. CSS is not only about studying for hours. It is about knowing the right source to study from. It is about having the right direction, having the right guidance, and lots of practice. In this case, what helped me self-analyze my progress for mock exams. I knew my shortcomings and I knew what I had to work upon. Mock exams gave me a clear picture of where I stood and how much and where was the effort required in order to get a good score in the optionals as well as in the compulsory subjects. At the end, I would like to thank my teachers and my seniors once again, and I hope that I can be as good to my juniors as my seniors were to me. I would like to use this platform to tell them that they're free to contact me at any time, and I will try to help them as much as I can. I would try to guide them as much as I can. Thank you so much. Thank you, my teachers, Superior Services Academy, Dr. Umar, Ma'am Fauzia, as well as my seniors.